When seated, pull the comfort collar over your head and down onto the lap harness. When that's in place, buckle the comfort collar. Your lap harness must be in the properly closed position close to your body. Ensure your legs are between you are and under your shin pad. Be sure personal items do not interfere with the harness system. When the ride operator approaches, please raise your hands so they can check the harness.
Good night, ride on the electric eel at SeaWorld San Diego.
Arms and legs down and inside the train at all times. Pull on your lap harness, face forward, and keep your back and head against the seat headrest. Now, get ready for a shocking ride aboard an electric eel.
You can see clearly in the chest mount. Okay, I'm sure it's a good view. Next time, the Atlantis ignites.
Your lap harness must be in the properly closed position and close to your body. Ensure your legs are between the move on and feet are under the shin pad. Make sure personal items do not interfere with the harness system.
Wow. It's so good at low light. I think that's the best night POV on the electric eel ever, doesn't it?
Very scary.
too. Okay, that does it for the night ride on the electric eel.